أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
And recite to them the story of Adam's two sons, in truth, when they both offered a sacrifice to Allah, and it was accepted from one of them, but was not accepted from the other. Said the latter, I will surely kill you. Said the former, indeed, Allah only accepts from the righteous who fear Him. If you should raise your hand against me to kill me, I shall not raise my hand against you to kill you. Indeed, I fear Allah, Lord of the worlds. Indeed, I want you to obtain thereby my sin and your sin, so you will be among the companions of the fire. And that is the recompense of wrongdoers. And his soul permitted to him the murder of his brother, so he killed him and became among the losers. Then Allah sent a crow searching in the ground to show him how to hide the disgrace of his brother. He said, O woe to me! Have I failed to be like this crow and hide the body of my brother? And he became of the regretful.